Get your eyes patched in. Hesh, you too. Keegan, get the main heat shield open.
Visual feed is up. You're coming in clear.
Roger, just there. Center track.
Give us a look at the main unit. You're looking too high. Get out of it. Look up and a bit right. Left. Right there, that's it.
This is a kinetic rod delivery system. Like the ones took out San Diego.
Yeah. These are smaller, but there's a lot more of them. Definitely based on our own design.
It's pretty cool how the guy told me, no, move left, no, move right. You know Rourke is here somewhere.
Target Romeo and Birdhouse. Sparklight 2-1, 2-2, and 2-3. Target Cooper, Dixie, and Tango. Pattern bombing capsule coverage. Bird, find any data that can give us a bigger picture of their progress. Then get out of there. You have an entire air wing en route to level the whole complex.
Copy. Kid, got that? Sparklight's all moving. This entire factory's gonna disappear very soon.
Copy.
This is it. Find the data quick. We need to move.
Looks like manufacturing. Satellite label is 24. Those are good to data. Appear to be launch event states, predictions. Understand.
Eric, got movement out here. Lots of it. Grab the data and get out of there now.
Going down! Flashbang! Flashbangs, get down!
Nuts, I can see what's happening. I guess that was not the last level.
Our worst fears are confirmed. The Federation has reverse engineered a space weapon system from the wreckage of Odin. How long until it's operational? Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person.
Las Vegas.
1200 hours tomorrow.
Oh, what's left of Vegas? I love Vegas.
J-Shot's gonna want to move fast on this, so load up before you get me shut out. We got 6 hours till Keegan gets back.
Hold up. Send the field off to you.
Security's working.
have the family back together, isn't it? We're just missing our quiet friend.
Where's Cassandra?
You know I'm not telling you a damn thing.
No?
Let's see if I can change your mind.
You're talking to a superior, Lieutenant.
Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
That's just because I'm better than you. I've always been better than you!
Than you.
You call yourself a ghost? You're nothing. You and your sons.
Oh, he's still got a little life in him. Didn't he ever tell you not to aim guns at people? They could go off. That's it. Just a little more. That way. Come on. Point.
Protect your captain. You can learn something from him, Elias.
He's my son.
That is his gift to watch you die.
Son of a bitch. I'm wondering if I didn't do that, if he would have survived. Man, that sucked. Alright guys, please leave a like or a comment, and I'll see you guys next time.